फैशन डिजाइन इन वेरी सिंपल वर्ड्स मीन्स द आर्ट ऑफ अप्लाइंग डिजाइन टू क्लोथिंग. इट्स अ वेरी सिंपल टर्म विच आई वॉन्ट टू मेक एवरीबडी अंडरस्टैंड वॉट फैशन डिजाइन मीन्स. सो इट कैन बी इन एस्थेटिक और नेचुरल ब्यूटी. फॉर दिस डिजाइनर्स टेक इंस्पिरेशन इन एंड अराउंड देम एंड देन क्रिएट statement, and this statement can be in clothing, it can be in accessories, handbags, or it can be any shoes, anything. So like, say example, if you've heard about the legendary Wendell Rodericks, he's no more now, but he used to take inspirations from very simple things. Like once he shared his journey with us. And he was once telling that I was standing in the kitchen with my mother and I got so inspired by the peas that she was peeling that next day I got inspired by the peas and with those peas I designed a dress with pearls in that same pattern over a neck and it turned out so beautiful. So you know, it can be as simple as things which are around you. It can be something imaginary. The designers have to take inspiration and then they design. And there are also some designers who, somebody like say Calvin Klein, he started with the brand of clothing, but then along with that he became so popular with other accessories, that his bags and goggles and all these things, watches, they became more popular over the years. So, and one more big thing is that fashion designers are very different from being a tailor. So you may ask maybe what is the difference? So it is something like a tailor can do a cut copy paste pattern, but designers will always think of the client, the overall perspective of a client. They will see the status, the age, the body type, everything they will consider and then create a dress, and it can be a new imagination.